Let's doodle an atom. Trace the stencil and use the pieces to construct the neutrons. Wrap them in plastic to create a ball. Repeat those steps for the protons. Next, the electron ellipses. Attach the neutrons and the protons together. Position the neutrons and protons within the ellipse, creating your atom. Add electrons and you're done.